that way when born. Oh, Connie is a calliope, full of screaming, full of noise, with the songs by the boys. Must have been that way when born. 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 Oh, Connie is a calliope. Lets his muscles out of blink, got a chance to have a drink. Must have been that way when born. Must have been that way when born. Must have been that way when born.
Not only do we perform and give feedback, but we also go music shopping. And This is one of our pieces that East Grand Rapids Choir sang. And I'll be honest, I didn't know if we could do it this year. And they've by far surpassed all my expectations. So we hope you enjoy Skip to My Lou with our guest soloist, Mr. Paul.
Skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, to my loo, my darling. Skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, skip, skip to my loo, skip, to my loo, my darling.
La 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 la, la la la. Choose your partner, skip to my loo. Choose your partner, skip to my loo. Choose your partner, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my
skip
to my loo, my darling. God again, skip to my loo. God again, skip to my loo. God again, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my
again
to my loo, my darling. To my loo, my darling.
Please give them a round of applause for that. We decided to
Right.
Maybe. Yep. We have a little something for you seniors. A lot of you up here. We'd like to say a couple of thank yous. First of all, the gentleman in the back running lights and sound for us is Rob Bird. If you guys would give him a round of applause, he's our theater director. Again, Paul Andrews for helping us out on percussion. We appreciate you very much. Mr. and Mrs. King, they always make sure this auditorium is clean. You wouldn't believe how many things that we can destroy in a day, and they are just the best people in the world. So give a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. King. The support that we've gotten this year, we've started to develop a little following. So when we go to festivals, sometimes there's more of you than us, and we love that. So thank you, family and friends, for buying into what we're doing. I hope you've enjoyed tonight. Has this been kind of fun for you? It's been fun for me. Yeah, thanks. I have two seniors that designed our program and our posters, if you've seen them outside the door. If Rebecca Castillo and Vanessa Martinez would just wave at everybody. They did all this artwork for us. Thank you. Vanessa's right here. She's not waving very much. All right. Anyway, really appreciate it. Mrs. Klausner made all the copies for us. So anyway, seniors, we have two things for you. Mrs. Boot's going to give them to you. I'm going to say your name. You're going to shake her hand. Don't hurt her. She's not done. All right. We have a little something. I know that Fantastics didn't get a one, but we went and got you a medal that says Fantastics on it, and we got you a medal chamber that says chamber on it. Because, you know what, we had 4 weeks to go to festival, and you were 3 points off from a one. And I think if we'd had two more weeks, we could have pulled it off. And it's, you know, if you had sounded like you did tonight, we would have nailed it. So I just want to see that you get a medal from the music department, and we also got you a frame certificate. So as we call your name, here's the... All right, so our first senior I'd like to recognize is Andy Garcia, Chamber Choir. Tristan Jeffrey, Chamber Choir and Fantastics. Carlos De La Rosa, Chamber Choir. Kelsey Phelps, Chamber Choir. Marissa Latshaw, Chamber Choir. Anna DeMann, Chamber Choir. Hannah Canfield, Chamber Choir. Garrett Dragan, Chamber Choir. Ashley Portfolite, Fantastics. Amanda Pena, Fantastics. Benjamin Rinkema, Fantastics. George Castle, Fantastics. Autumn Graves, Fantastics. Cody Phillips, Fantastics. Alexis Laraway, Fantastics. Monica Gregerson, Fantastics. Antonio Reyes, Fantastics. Tristan Jeffrey, Fantastics. He's in both classes. John Paul Afaro, Fantastics. Alana Porter, Fantastics. Ayla Borden, Fantastics. Rebecca Castillo, Fantastics. Grace Taylor, Fantastics. Liliana Novoa Rojas. Novoa, I did that, messed up, sorry, Liliana. Fantastics. Kelsey Hopkins, Fantastics. Madison Rock, Fantastics. Vanessa Martinez, Fantastics. Brianna Alcala, Fantastics. Seniors, did I get everything to you? Please tell me. Everybody got one?
Yeah.
All right. If you are in Fantastics, would you go ahead and go back to your place, please? Chamber, would you step forward, please? I have your medals from state to give you. So when they go to festival, if you get a one, you can get a medal. They cost us a lot of money. It's a good thing, though. So what we've done is, because they have four medals, and if they sing a solo, let's look at Marissa Latchaus, for instance. She has two ones for her vocal solos, so she has six medals. Okay. So Marissa Latchaus, come get your medals. Natasha Posman. Andy Garcia.
I'll just hand it to you. She'll hand it to me.
Hernan Burgett. Hannah Canfield. Kelsey Phelps. Issa Marquez. Angel Perez. Carlos Edwards. Anna DeMann. Jaime Flores. Jaime Flores. David Peralta. Not sure. It's on. Selena, sorry. I Peralta. Okay. Hunter Yetsky. Tristan Jeffrey. Leah Borrichter. Carlos De La Rosa. Sierra Till. Abby Long. Garrett Dragan. Allison Martinez. And Allison Martinez. We checked the program. we've had a lot of students, starting with Donovan Saylor, that started making state choir, and then Gustavo and Donovan, and then this year Garrett Dragan made all state. So we bought perpetual plaques that hang in our room now, and it has the history. And so in your program, you even have that, so that we keep the history alive. Whether I'm here teaching or not, this is a great honor, and kids should be able to come back 20 years and see how many kids followed in their footsteps. Because it takes one class to change it, and then all of these kids follow. So do you see how change happens? Even my alums that are sitting here, see how change happens, okay? So this is for State Honor Choir, and then we only have three names on this, but we can fill it. We have three on the All-State Choir. So for that, for making State or All-State, we give them jackets. So if you would bring the jackets up, we have these kids, the kids get to pick them out, and we have them engraved with their honor on them. So our first one is for Andy Garcia. We have Garrett's, which also has his All-State on there. Just stay right there. And then Marissa Latchaw for State. So a round of applause for our state and all state. All right. All right, thank you. And let's go to our spiritual. I know you have a lot of stuff in your hands. Lay it maybe out front. All right, take your jackets off. All right. I knew it. All right.
Yeah. last song of the concert. And it's a serious song, too.
Real serious.
I'm mighty hungry. May I have something to eat now, please?
Old Dan Tucker, he come to town, riding a billy goat, leading a hound. The hound, he barked, and the billy goat jumped, threw old Dan right on a stump.
Get out the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to get your supper. Supper's over and dinner's cooking. Old Dan Tucker just stands there looking.
Anything to eat since breakfast. Can I have a snack before dinner, please?
Old Dan Tucker, he come to town, swinging the ladies round and round. First to the right and then to the left, then to the gal that he loves best.
Get out the way, old Dan Tucker,
for supper,
too late.
You are much too late.
Old
Dan Tucker just stands there looking.
May I have my dessert first, please?